Hey guys, Vociferous here to talk about Forge. Reach is here, and gone are the days of frustrating geo-merging, using flat blocks as forms, and plotting through map-making by tweaking respawn settings incrementally for hours on end. With the innovations Bungie's done to their Forge tool in Reach, precision forging has never been easier. Here are just a few things you should know about when honing a map from raw clay into a heavily detailed work of art. First, remember your three object physics: normal, fixed, and phased. Folks might tend to get addicted to phase because of its dexterity, when, in fact, specific areas might require fixed or normal first for alignment, with later transition to phased. Second, get friendly with coordinates. Right off the bat, players will notice that it's easier to get objects flush, but some will still remain finicky and frustrating. The more you're familiar with editing coordinates and the objects themselves, the easier these sorts of things will be. Remember, you can zoom in, and if the objects are close enough, simply accessing the editing coordinates menu option may do the trick. And lastly, don't ever be 100% dedicated to a specific corner of your map, or even the overall design. Frequently withdraw and return to sections to make sure that the area works, rather than wait until you're finished with the map to have your friends tell you that it doesn't. This has been your Reach tip of the day from Halo Waypoint. Later, folks.